Canadians for beating the Los Angeles Kings. But you motherfuckers ain't gonna make the playoffs anyway.